Hey everybody, thanks for checking out another bonus episode of the New Marketing Show. You know, someday we'll get back to doing full episodes when we can all be together and we can get everything done. But today I want to talk to you about how to make your content more engaging, how to make your content more valuable, how to see a bigger ROI on your content. First thing I always tell people to do is produce the highest quality content that they can. It doesn't mean that it needs to be perfect, doesn't mean it needs to be cinematic. It means that it needs to be of high quality, and it needs to be helpful. It has to be educational, or it needs to be entertaining. It has to improve and add value to somebody's life. If you want to add value to a relationship, start with somebody's life. Always know that on the receiving end, this video included, there is somebody out there watching. There's somebody out there who has questions. There's somebody out there who wants to know different things and know more about everything that's going on. So, high content value. Make sure that you're remaining helpful. Make sure that you are producing good stuff that's valuable, that people can use as a resource and go back to over and over and over. Believe me, these rules haven't changed since beginning of time with content. And I don't see them changing anytime soon. Hey, thanks for checking us out. See you soon.